Hello. And we're here at Camp Mars and we're gonna go and check out the coyote accommodation. So let's go check.
This is the door. So you got North Camp there. And you got South Camp. Obviously map form. So this is Coyote One accommodation. I'm in here. That's my bed there. There's Bernie. And Jeffrey the giraffe suit, which I've not worn yet. Yeah. Cute little signs that say, what would Jared do about saving electricity? Soft, warm, colourful. So you get two sinks, two loos, showers, two of those, and oh, within walking distance of where I sleep. So this is the accommodation, and at night we have in here a big air conditioning fan that they put in for us, which is really, really cool. So that's the accommodation. I'm now gonna go and do some more fun activities.
It doesn't necessarily mean you're funny, but you have to just try to try. Just because our sometimes. No, yeah, it's just sometimes it'll recognize the different area.
I
we
on, let's start one more time. Hold on, let's start walking. Make some noise for our amazing crew, man. I mean, you guys remember how to do a fucking show? What's the problem? Are you ready, Camp Mars? Here we go.
Can you even see what you're fighting for? Blood lost in a holy war. Listen up, hear the patriots shout.
Times are changing.
In the end, the choice was clear. I took a shot in the face of fear. Fist up to the fire and light.
Times are changing.
I really want a color of this. Follow the Butterfly. Look at those mountains. It is so pretty.
Rescue me, I'm in love.
idea for next year too?
Mind if I take a picture off your camera and then bring my phone with you?
Okay.
And you can send it to me?
Sure. Hang on. Interesting. It's green.
I said you're holding back. She said shut up and dance. She said ooh ooh. Shut up and dance. Don't you care about just picking out on me. I said you're holding back. She said shut up and dance. for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit again. First shot, construct, rock it. Little bit of humble, little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. No, y'all can't copy yet. Travis. Hey, anybody have the Black Fuel coffee? Anybody else? Yeah. Say thank you, Travis.
Thank you, Travis.
No, he was telling Travis to say thank you to you.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man, all jazzed up.
Right?
Can't we just do a couple more days?
Yeah! I know. So short.
Yeah.
Seems like we just got here. Seems like we're saying hello.
It's been incredible. I did kind of a manly rappel, you know, I felt really good about it.
Yeah.
And then I turn around and he's running down face first. Like the Marine rappel, whatever it's called. It's pretty crazy.
Cool.
So, man. Guys, what a beautiful job they did. Make some noise for Kate as well as the great artist. I hope you guys took lots of pictures. And then you can upload them at the airport. Something to do. But, you know, share your pictures and make sure you hashtag them so other people can find photos. And that's a good way to do it unless you just want to go crazy airdrop style. But that would be fun just to keep sharing things. And we'll look for things to reshare as well from Summer Camp Mars and from our accounts. You know, this has been an absolutely beautiful weekend. It just gets better and better and better. And maybe the last.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yeah, sometimes you gotta just take a break, man.
No.
Give yourselves a chance to recover and recuperate.
We recover when we sleep.
You know, I do want to say thanks to Rennie. Everybody makes some noise. Rennie. We will send out a questionnaire, and you know, you guys participate in it, and we won't ignore it this time. No, but you know, be specific about things that you like, you don't like, things that you want more of. I was thinking yesterday we should add, you know, how we kind of an early day. Did anybody do the early day here?
Yeah.
I thought maybe we should have one last night.
Yeah.
We could have it be a much smaller crowd and then do something kind of spectacular on the last day or something. I also think we need to come up with some kind of ceremony. I mean, I guess the drum circle is the ceremony, but like a kind of a Burning Man thing where there's you don't want to burn anything here. But
burn your brain, man.
Yeah. Something where we all build something together maybe, and then we, I don't know, maybe like if that was filled with a bunch of candy, we could just beat that thing to death. Aren't those great? Those
are amazing.
Isn't that amazing? Make some noise for all the counselors and the Camp Mars team. Man, did anybody get a crush on their counselor this year? You know? It's so hard not to. Make some noise for Joe. Come on.
What do you know, Joe?
I think next year, too, we should have categories where we vote the most whatever, you know, like the most likely never to leave camp. You know, the most certifiably insane. That's going to be a tough one. A lot of runners up in that category. And how is the food? Make some noise for all the cooks. And, you know, thank you to Black Fuel in the house for keeping us going. And to GT as well, to GT Kombucha. For sneaking. I mean, we definitely want to do this again. This is just a phenomenal weekend. And even if you look at it with the kind of most jaded eye, which a friend of mine has, you know, he was talking about Burning Man. He's like, well, better than anything else happening that weekend. I think Camp Mars is. No. It's a long story, but. I think at Camp Mars, if you think about it in terms of the 52 weekends we have out of the year, this is a really beautiful way to spend one of them, is my point. 2019. We're still picking the location. We're going to get a date. It's never going to happen in the UK.
No, it's too wet.
We love wellies too, but not as much as you.
I'm from the UK. I don't like wellies.
You don't like wellies. But
no.
We love the mud.
If it
wasn't going to rain, we would do it in the UK, but you just never know. I would hate to, like, you know, for the first one. It could be funny. Like, just Camp Mud Mars.
Yep. Oh, hate mud.
So the other thing we're thinking about is to try to maybe experiment and do something a little more tropical. Maybe like... I was thinking either call it Mars Resort or Island of Mars. I don't know. Mars Island. You know? That could be a little
wild.
I don't know if I got it, but to find something in the cooler months of the year that we could go somewhere really beautiful, a little slice of paradise, not Rikers Island. Somewhere really, really beautiful. Yeah, Puerto Rico is always great. So did you guys think about what we talked to? You put your phones away. You had a nice kind of mindful, slightly selfish weekend, which you deserve. And, you know, I hope some of you thought about those couple of things that maybe you could get to before the end of the year. Did you guys think about that at all? Does anybody want to volunteer? Does anyone have, like, want to share? Like one of their goals or whatever. What was yours? Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Great. That's nice. I mean, that's beautiful. It's funny because I wasn't expecting necessarily hear a work goal, but that's a nice. No. But that's actually a really valid and beautiful thing because. You know, work can be the enemy sometimes, but it's oftentimes the best thing in our lives, and it's great to be productive, and it's great to participate, and it's great to be a part of making something successful. So that, and there's so much achievement and pride and ownership that comes with that. I think that's awesome. Did anybody else have... Oh, yeah, you with the hat.
I want to propose to my woman.
Oh, she... Keep that on the DL. I was going to say, she's here. You better get up and dig it on a knee right now, huh? Hold on. Maybe you can wait till next Camp Mars. I'm just saying. Anyway, that's a great, awesome goal. Anybody else have one they want to share? Yeah, with a hat. Oh. Well, she's going to be patient and understanding and smack her in the face. No, that's awesome to be. I would share that with you because I get frustrated as well. I always want to move very quickly. Sometimes that's not the best way to move. But to be more patient and understanding with the people around you is that's an awesome, awesome goal. Anybody else? A couple more people want to share your
California.
Move to California.
Yeah.
Hey. That's it. We got room. Let's do it.
Come on.
You never know, it may be its own country one day. Who else has wanted to share?
Yes. What
Sorry, sir.
What about you, bro?
Yeah.
Selling off all my stuff and I'm moving to Belgium.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Aggressive.
Selling all the stuff and moving to Belgium. Yeah. That's awesome, man.
What? December for a woman.
Wow.
A fellow Echelon member.
Great.
Cool.
Good for you, man.
Keep being the family.
That's amazing. A new chapter in your life. It's very a beautiful cool. country.
Yeah.
Beautiful country. Yes.
I said I
want to
be fearless and I want to try everything.
Oh, great. Good, man. Did you do the leap of faith? The zip line. Great. Okay, next year, leap of faith. Yeah, yeah. Till a garden. That's beautiful. Sometimes that makes me want to cry. I don't know why. Okay, tag me. Maybe when I see how bad your tomatoes are, I'll really cry. That's great. That's a beautiful thing. It's beautiful. What's interesting? Yeah, one or two more. Who's got? Yeah, with the hat.
Yeah, I'm graduating from my teaching degree 1 year early.
A 1 year early. Great. Yeah. You young people, so annoying. Got to achieve everything. Yeah, who else has a couple more? Yeah, with the hat and the glasses. Not be so self-conscious about taking care of yourself. Yeah, that's great.
That's a good one.
Because a lot of times you can't. We can be. Even yeah. into the conversation, just to talk about it, is like, oh, I don't know if I should, you know. But taking the time for yourself is, this is a great example this weekend. It's all for you guys. And I took your, someone else mentioned this too, is, you know, for me, I wanted to enjoy the weekend a little bit more because last year was just work, 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 work. And, you know, I did that at times. I had pockets of like, okay, I'm at Camp Mars too. And I'm going to, you know, enjoy this beautiful atmosphere and all these people and just have a little bit of, relaxation too, but that's great to be focused on that and mindful. Yeah, with a hat. First vacation in 20 years, man. My kind of woman.
Yeah.
My kind of woman. Single mom. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Great. You go, girl. You go, girl. You earned it.
Yep.
You earned it. Trust me, we know. We know the single moms.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, yep.
So, everything you were talking about last year, I tried to look at myself and find out what I could do to change my life and make it for the better. And I started my own business.
Yeah.
So I want to, like, I've kind of been a little lazy the past couple weeks. But I want to just, like, put everything I can into it to build it up and make it everything that I can.
Fuck yeah. Great, 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 great. All right, one more, Shannon. Who's it going to be?
Here, Shannon.
Let's do you.
Me?
Yeah.
I want to be less depressed and more happy and do well in graduate school, which I start in 2 weeks.
Woo!
Wow. Good stuff to think about. Really beautiful. We'll miss you guys.
Aww.
I think next year, 2 weekends.
Yeah!
All the counselors just like, oh my god, I can't sleep. We'll try the extra day and we'll see,
yeah.
We'll see how Europe goes and wherever else we do this. But it's been absolutely incredible. And, you know, so many memories. We're so grateful for your trust and your patience and your loyalty. It's absolutely amazing.
Thank you
guys.
They were talking about me, dude.
Your hair is gorgeous.
I like your hair.
Your hair's great. It's so hard to say goodbye.
We'll see you later.
So hard to say goodbye.
Not goodbye, see you later.
That's right, let's see you later. Okay, let's start with a low rumble. Come on, Shayla. We'll see you guys soon. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Hello YouTube, welcome to channel Annette Bella, and today we will be doing a review of everything I got at Mars Camp. Yeah, this is going to be a long haul, so settle down, settle in, and put your seatbelt on because this is going to be something of a whiz. Okay, this is a parasol that I painted. I wasn't expecting it to actually dry so quickly, but it did because of the heat that I made at Mars Camp. So this is a parasol that I made. I think it's pretty awesome, to be absolutely honest. Yeah, it's not as neat as I would like, but then again, it was drying really quickly. But actually, it's worked out pretty cool. So that's that. I was in Coyote, so I had to wear this at all times because I had a Coyote package. There's a reason there's a hole in it. The hole in it means that you had your band photo with Shannon and Jared. So there you go. Also, you had to wear this at all times, this wristband that said Coyote, because that's the rules. I then got given Camp Mars. Sun Warrior was one of the products that were sort of supporting the camp. They were vegan, obviously. This one I absolutely love, Camp Mars 2018. This was made by the Echelon members, Live Like a Dream, and it glows. This one is I'm Searching for a Remedy, Camp Mars 2018. And this one also glows. Yes, this is a cult. And it, yes, we are a cult, and that glows too. So they're sort of the bands that I was given / collected on the side there. As part of like Camp Mars, you get a tote bag. You get one of these, but I managed to somehow, by some miracle, get two stickers and a water bottle in your gift pack. I also got the Monolith Tour North America 2018 pink poster. My other two posters are also behind that. They're the ones that were signed from the Monolith Tour Europe. The boys currently are in Europe at the moment, the continental Europe. Obviously, they're not coming to the UK again, which is sob, but there you go. So I also got the pink poster. So you got pink poster, Camp Mars water bottle. I got two stickers, but you meant to only get one, and Camp Mars tote bag. So there you go. So they can go on the side, because that's like the gift pack that you get. The art that was made by the campers was absolutely lovely. I got these, It was made by Michelle Bell, and it was acrylic on canvas, and it was inside one of the dining halls up on the wall, and it was absolutely awesome. She also did these cute little postcards of it so that you could actually have a postcard of it, which was really, really nice. It was awesome. Okay. I also made this dream catcher. So obviously it's the band symbol, which is the symbol for air. And I got these stickers as well. So I've got blue ones, green ones, yellow ones, and red ones. All of the band symbol. I got given this cute little pot, Camp Mars 2018. So sweet. These were like the food stickers to get your food. Obviously, I did eat corn, churros, well, for one popsicle, one order of fruit. There was also a vegan ice cream one, which I had to get in to get my ice cream. You could have vegan or non-vegan ice cream. I chose the vegan ice cream because I've never had that before. That was awesome. I made this mandala stone, which Jared Leto actually watched me paint, which was kind of interesting. So there you go. And I made this candle, walk on water candle, made by Miriam. It smells absolutely lovely, that does. And this was a new activity for Camp Mars. And this was bubbly.fiddlefish.co. Made that with us. I also attended a lecture by the Planetary Society. I got a sticker and a magazine. And then later I did some stargazing with them and I made these two buttons. This one shows radiation in our galaxy. This one shows the new sails that they want to put on that will make space travel quicker, apparently. And they were doing that with Stephen Hawking when he was alive. So there you go. There's the magazine that I got. What's fallen on the floor? There's always something falling on the floor. Yes, this is my lovely floor. I also got this Panda Nation t-shirt from the World Wildlife Fund, which is a charity that Jared and Shannon support. And I got a free t-shirt, which I've not worn yet, but I will be wearing. So I'm going to put that on a chair. These were tags that I had to put on my luggage. If your luggage didn't have these tags, then it couldn't come to camp. So there you go. As I also made this mask. Yeah, some of the things have come off there. I've got to repair it, but I really kind of like it. I think that's pretty awesome. Here is my is a dream catcher. So I made another one. Kind of cool. In blue and orange. It's not the neatest, but then again, it has its unique rustic charm. Here is my flower crown. It could have actually been a little bit better with more flowers, but overall, it also is a little bit painful, but I think it's quite cool. So yeah, there's a flower crown for you. Round about camp, there were these like freebies that were made by other Echelon members. I got this necklace, which was awesome. And I also got this Camp Rocks friendship bracelet. So there's those two, they can go on the side. I also got this lovely key ring. And I also got this key ring. Kings, and it was made by this person, so that's awesome. And there's another bag, luggage tag. Got a little Camp Mars booklet that I've not written anything in, but that was awesome. Got some Camp Mars sweets, some rock pieces there, that is awesome. I also got these designs, so this is a vanity, you know how I like those. This one with a bow and a snake coming through, so that's awesome. I managed to find two, this one's Limat, so this is a tattoo artist that was there. Paid $100, you got a tattoo from 30 Seconds to Mars tattoos. That was the only tattoos they were offering, and it was a black diamond tattoo. I love the cards for these. I think they're so cool. So there, no, I didn't get one before you even ask. Okay, there's this. This is actually a concert balloon. It was purple and it had a light in it, and was used at the first concert because, you know, 30 Seconds to Mars like the bouncy balls, which are awesome. And then this is What Would Jared Do, telling us to turn off the lights. Cozy, soft, warm, colourful. This is about the blankets. This blanket is a Camp Mars Malibu, established 2015. And you could buy the blankets. Those some packages, the blankets were included. I bought mine because it's just awesome. I love the colours of it. I also got given these cards. There was like six to collect. So there's that one and that one, and then there's some more cards here. So that's the same. That's the same. So that's like the drumming session. And then there's Jared, Tomo, alas, poor Tomo. We knew him well. There's Stevie, look. And there's the band logo. Band logo, Stevie, Shannon, who is bold in that one. Tomo, alas, poor Tomo. We knew him well. And there, so that's the whole set of the cards that you could collect. I got given a full set by somebody in Red Hawk. Had a Red Hawk package. It was awesome. She was lovely. Yeah. Okay, so just put the cards to the side. Okay. Tie-dye. I made tie-dye socks. Not all of the tie-dye stuff is for me. It's actually gifts. So there's two tie-dye socks, which are kind of unique. I made this. I'm particularly proud of this, even if I have to sew myself. Open it out. So pretty. So yeah, that's worked really, really well. I really enjoyed doing the tie-dye and doing the techniques. It's like the first time I've ever done like tie-dye techniques, and I think that they all worked out really, really well. Okay, this tie-dye one is quite special because this one, not only did I wear at camp, but it's also in my camp photo, but I also painted my rock, which Jared watched me paint, don't ask, and I was wearing this tie-dye at the time when I painted that, so that's kind of cool. It's all a bit kind of weird, really. This tie-dye one is what I call the I am not a serial killer, really, tie-dye. So there's that one. Oh, this wristband was what you wore to the kickoff party, and it was pink. And then I've done this one. This one I am really, really pleased with because it's actually the whole of the spectrum. Look here. Look at this. This is so cool. You've got the red, which goes to the orange, which goes to the yellow, which goes to the green, which goes to the blue, which goes to the indigo, and then it's sort of like the violet there. That is absolutely awesome. I'm just loving this one. Yeah, I was really, really impressed with that one. So yeah, I've done two swirls, and then this one, which is slightly different, I squirted it with loads of like stuff randomly, and then I put it underneath the water and it actually spread out into the top, and it's come out in this lovely green blue colour. I absolutely love that. I didn't use a pattern or anything. It was just kind of like, I thought, yeah, I'm going to do it, and I'm doing it like this. So yeah, so there's all my tie-dye stuff. I'm going to put that just there for the moment. Then there was also this, you could do basically like stenciling. And I did this stencil on some card because I thought it was so bright and colourful. So you've got Camp Mars Malibu, and then you've got the band symbol on there. And the band symbols, which are awesome. Then here's a another sort of like one with the same design but in green, and I also used the fabric pens for the leaves on that one, just to give it that. It kind of worked, but then again it kind of didn't. So there it is. You had to iron these when he got back home, back on the fabric. So this side's worked, but that side hasn't. But I don't really care because I think it's awesome. Anyway, it's from Camp Mars. Why wouldn't it be awesome? And then I also got a white t-shirt. This is the only white t-shirt that I sort of borrowed or used from them, because the other three are Fruit of the Loom ones, which I bought myself, which is kind of cool because we ran out, tie-dye ran out quite quickly. But this is lovely. I love the blue on it and the fact it's central. So yeah, I like the fact that at the bottom it started to go fade and it's stronger there. So yeah, and that was fabric printing, which was kind of fun to do actually. That was a new activity. Okay, as for merchandise, I got a, so annoying, got this band necklace, obviously the rug. I got this Camp Mars, you wouldn't understand with the bear. The bear is actually the symbol of California, so I got this nice red t-shirt, which I think is awesome. I got some black fuel, because why not? It's got a rose as its symbol, and as a Labour member, I think that's awesome. And there you go, so you've got like Shannon, his S and his little kiss there. So that's cool. So that's Black Fuel, which is Shannon Leto's company. I also got two of these vest tops in the sale for $15, which I thought was a bargain. They're not all for me. Some of these are for other people, but I really like the colours on them and I thought, yeah, I'll do that. So I got this regular t-shirt, if I just get it out and show you. That is just awesome. So, so awesome. And I also got this hoodie. So you wouldn't understand. And then on the sleeves, it's got Camp Mars on the sleeves. So I hope you've enjoyed this Camp Mars haul. Please like, comment and subscribe. And yeah, keep Dream Alive. It's been awesome. Bye. Hello YouTube, welcome to the end of my Camp Mars video. Yes, I am back in the UK, so this is kind of a bit strange. Yes, this is my lovely new rainbow knit jumper. Me and Bernie here have absolutely loved Camp Mars. Sorry that I haven't included more of a food review, but I was really, really busy and I forgot to take any pictures of the food because I was too busy eating it, because there's so much happening at Camp Mars, you wouldn't believe. But the food is rather interesting. There are vegan, vegetarian and meat eating options, so that's quite cool. There's Tropicana on demand. There aren't any like fizzy drinks available there for obvious reasons, because Jared Leto is vegan, so suck it up. This is the official Camp Mars logo. Got a water bottle. I will be showing you some more of the stuff as you've seen in this video, and also I got some black fuel. Which you've seen in this video in more detail. It was absolutely awesome. There was a sound check, which I've not included in this. There was two concerts, and there's some of the other craft activities which I have showed you what I have made. Please like, comment and subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed it. Yes, I'm back in London now. Bye, it was amazing.